48 fascinating facts about alpacas. We love our herd of alpacas. Every animal has its own personality, and they are so adorably docile and friendly. No wonder they are such popular pets. And farm animals, here are boards of fun facts about our favorite animals. Alpacas facts. There are no wild alpacas. The alpaca is the domesticated version of the vicuña. Alpacas live at high altitude in the South American Andes, like cows and sheep. Alpacas are ruminants. Alpacas are related to llamas, which are domesticated version of the guanaco. Llamas are mostly used as pack animals, and alpacas for their wool. Vicuñas are descended from camel-like animals that evolved in North America, then moved south roughly 3 million years ago. Around 6,000 years ago, the Andean people started to domesticate alpacas. There are two kinds of alpaca, the huacaya and the suri. Suri have very long fibered fleeces, and huacaya have a shorter crimped fleece. Alpacas are smallest members of the camel family. On average, 3 feet height at the shoulder and 4 to 7 feet long. Alpacas native to Andes are happy, living at altitudes up to 4,800 meters. Alpacas all over the world thrive on ordinary farmland. 99% of the world's alpacas still live in South America. Alpacas are highly sociable, gentle, and curious. Alpacas make really good pets and can be trained fairly easily. Alpacas are herd animals and don't like to be alone. When their owners kind aren't around, they like to live with llamas, goats and sheep. Llamas and alpacas can breed, and their babies are called huarizo. Alpaca hurin incredibly soft and does not retain water. In fact, it's the second strongest animal fiber after mohair. If as an alpaca you feel distressed or threatened, you might spit at your fellow animals. Alpacas never spit at or bit humans unless they have been abused. Alpacas make a gently humming noise when happy. When there is a danger, they scream and they make an odd hooting sound when they are excited. Fighting male alpacas make a sound a bit like a loud very warbling bird. Them birds of an alpaca herd will all used the same loo rather than pooping randomly. This helps prevented in disease from spreading. It's funny to see female alpacas queuing for the loo in a line. They like to go together. Alpacas breed once a year naturally and give birth to just one baby. The gestation period for all alpacas 242 to 345 days. It takes an alpacas about 7 hours to give birth. A baby alpaca is called a cría. Crías weigh about 9 kg when born and take 6 to 8 months to wean. Females can reproduce at 12 to 15 months old. Males mature a bit more slowly, ready to mate at around 3 years old. Alpacas can live as long 20 years. Thankful alpacas are not one danger species. Alpacas come in 22 colors from deep blue, black through brown and tans to white. Some Indian people eat alpaca meat in Peru. Alpaca meat is a luxury food. Front of their months, which is why they sometimes look bite. Goodbye. Thanks for listening.